السلام عليكم، أهلا وسهلا ومرحبا بكم. In our previous lesson we learned الأعداد الأصلية, the cardinal numbers, and today we are going to learn الأعداد الترتيبية, ordinal numbers. What are ordinal numbers? They are like adjectives. They are used to describe a noun, therefore they come after the noun. The ordinal numbers from 1st to 10th are derived from the cardinal numbers on the pattern of the active participle fa'ilun, except the first, which is al-awwal for masculine and al-ula for feminine. So let's begin. We have two types of ordinal numbers, masculine and feminine, al-mudhakkar masculine and al-muannath feminine. Al-awwal, al-ula, first. الثاني, الثانية, second. الثالث, الثالثة, third. الرابع, الرابعة, fourth. الخامس, الخامسة, fifth. السادس, السادسة, sixth. السابع, السابعة, seventh. الثامن, الثامنة, eighth. التاسع, التاسعة, ninth. العاشر, العاشرة, tenth. With regards to numbers, like in English, first, second, we write these small letters next to numbers. We don't have that in Arabic, we only have that in English. We write the normal numbers, the cardinal numbers, and then we read them in word, al-awwal. After the 10th, the cardinal numbers are used along with ordinals as follow. Al-hadi ashara, al-hadiyata asharata, 11th. Al-thani ashara, al-thaniyata asharata, 12th. Al-thalitha ashara, al-thalithata asharata, 13th. الرابع عشرة, الرابعة عشرة, 14th. الخامس عشرة, الخامسة عشرة, 15th. السادس عشرة, السادسة عشرة, 16th. السابع عشرة, السابعة عشرة, 17th. الثامن عشرة, الثامنة عشرة, 18th. التاسع عشرة, التاسعة عشرة, 19th. العشرون, العشرون, 20th. Arishun and Arishun are same for masculine and feminine. As we see, numbers between 11 to 19 have fatha, same as in cardinal numbers. Let's continue. Al-Hadi wal-Ishun, Al-Hadiyatu wal-Ishun, 21st. Al-Thani wal-Ishun, Al-Thaniyatu wal-Ishun, 22nd. الثالث والعشرون, الثالثة والعشرون, 23rd. الرابع والعشرون, الرابعة والعشرون, 24th. الخامس والعشرون, الخامسة والعشرون, 25th. السادس والعشرون, السادسة والعشرون 26 السابع والعشرون السابعة والعشرون 27 الثامن والعشرون الثامنة والعشرون 28 التاسع والعشرون التاسعة والعشرون 29 الثلاثون الثلاثون 30th and from 21 the numbers get in dhamma and we add waw al-arba'oon 40th al-khamsoon 50th al-sittoon 60th al-sab'oon 70th الثمانون 80th التسعون 90th المئة 100th and الألف 1000th 100 and 1000 will be same as cardinal numbers. There's no other format. There's no other pattern. المئة and ألف are same as cardinal numbers. Now let's do some exercises. الطالب الأول First male student الطالبة الأولى First female student الشارع الخامس Fifth street السيارة الخامسة Fifth car القلم الثالث عشرة 13th pen البنت الثالثة عشرة 13th girl الفاضل goes such as 20, 30, 40 till 90 gets waw and nun in nominative case and ya nun in accusative and genitive case جاء الرجل العشرون And جاءت المرأة العشرون The meanings 20th man came جاءت المرأة العشرون 20th woman came عشرون will remain same for male and female and it must have dhamma in nominative case and in accusative case it gets yanun as in example رأيت الرجل العشرين رأيت المرأة العشرين I saw the 20th man I saw the 20th woman As we see it gets يانون in accusative case and genitive case as well That's all for today's lesson See you next lesson inshallah Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh